The South by Southwest Eco Conference kicks off at the Austin Convention Center.
Over the next 3 days, more than 100 speakers are going to talk about ways their organizations are making the world more environmentally friendly. And Kate is live at the Austin Convention Center with more on this. Hi, Kate.
Good morning. You know, whether or not you have a badge to attend this conference, you really get an opportunity to learn so much. And this year, more is open to the public than ever before. I want to introduce you to Chris Sonnier. He is the program director with South by Southwest Eco. Good morning.
Good morning, Kate.
All right. So what more is open for the public this year?
Yeah. So last year, as in every year, our exhibition is free and open to the public. That'll be 11 to 6 today and tomorrow. But we're also here at Brush Square Park on 4th and Trinity. That's going to be free and open to the public. Lots of live music and fun entertainment there. A number of interesting things going on in the park. And then tonight, we have an event called Hot Science Cool Talks in collaboration with the University of Texas, where we're bringing in one of the top climatologists in the world to really discuss how climate change and weather patterns go hand in hand and what that means for forecasting.
And even if you don't have a badge to listen to the speakers, inside the exhibition halls, always so many neat things. Talk about some of the things people would be able to check out.
Yeah, so there's a number of very interesting projects that are going on, from trade organizations to just new innovative products or services as well. And we're also having a ping pong tournament hosted by Zappos here, so that should be a lot of fun for everybody.
And you know, every single year this conference continues to grow, including this year. So what are some of the big keynote speakers coming up?
Sure. So probably the name that most people recognize is the Secretary of Energy, Dr. Ernie Moniz. So he'll be coming in to speak about an all-of-the-above approach to climate change. So that should be really interesting. And then we also have Dr. Sylvia Earle speaking tomorrow. She is probably the world's foremost oceanographer, ocean researcher. She's a vastly amazing woman and very wise, and we're looking forward to that one.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Over 300 speakers throughout the next 3 days. And South by Southwest Eco Conference gets underway this morning. Back to you guys.